DLF, we have a buy call, 146.7. So JP Associates, we have a buy call again. You can say Nifty has come back. So you have the stop loss for all the scripts here. 1649 for Maruti. That is the current market price. The stop loss is 1635. Similarly, Rel Infra, we have a buy call, 362.4. The stop loss is 360. Wipro, we have a buy call. So TCS is at target 1 now, 2181. Its entry was 2175, 6 rupees in TCS. Don't worry about trading tree now. I'm not explaining anything there. So the webinar is for, I'm giving it for futures tree. Please see that, watch that. Later, if you want, I will discuss about even trading tree also. So we'll be taking the current day data again at 9:30 for rest of the scripts. So RCOM, we have a SERI call 120.9. So it's 9:29, and we'll take the current day data now at 9:30. So we'll take the current day data now at 9:30 again. So I just click that. So you can see SBI, Hero Motors, Rambaxa, Cipla, and Bharti Airtel, Tata Steel, and Hindalco, that will be active now. So Pan India, we have a buy call 322.7. SBI, we have a buy call. Hero Motors, we have a sell call. Cipla is gap up open, so we won't be taking that trade. Same with Tata Steel. You can see it's gap up. So we will not be taking that trade. Bharti Airtel, you can take the trade. It's a sell call. So SBI, you can see it's a buy call. So these are the calls what we have: SBI buy call, HDFC buy, TCS buy, Maruti buy, HCL buy, Hero Motors sell. Rambaxa is not there for trading now. Cipla, it's gap up open. RCOM, we have a sell call. Bharti Airtel, we have a sell call. ONGC, we have a buy. KM, we have a buy. That are still, it's an gap up open, so we won't take this trade. So Yes Bank, now we have got a buy call. So this is how we trade. I will just repeat it once. So what we have is the entry prices here. We have the intermediate targets. We have the final targets and the expanding targets. So let me just explain with Maruti. So when Maruti, the spot market price comes to 1645, you'll buy one future slot of Maruti at the current market price. The current futures price of you can see it here, Maruti is 1647.95, but in futures Maruti is 1651, so you'll buy at this price. You can see Bharti Airtel has made its intermediate target 307.6. Hero Motors, you can see it's 1938 now. We got a call at 1942. It's a sell call. So safe traders can exit at intermediate targets, and once it reaches intermediate target, you change your stop loss to your entry price or target 1 or target 2 depending on your risk appetite. You can see Bank Nifty again has come back. It's given a buy call. So whenever a call goes back, you don't have to worry. It will always come back.